So I'm just a little bit south of the ridges that I was on, or Skeleton Hill, etc. are, and there's a little bit of a wind-protected bowl that comes down. I'm actually near the top of it, so it's just blowing pretty hard. But as you can see, this is, I think, the area where the antelope, a small antelope, herbivore antelope, seems to live. Up in the back, maybe you can see those power lines and the tips of those trees. Those trees over there essentially represent the power line for our property. And then, here, you can see the radio tower. Not radio, the cell tower again. That would be looking off in the northerly direction. And I think you can hear the wind whipping right now. It's definitely whipping, and it's coming right out of the northwest. A little bit of rain with it all day long.